identifying heavy and light objects.
Hello children, I am the parrot. Welcome to this video. Let's see what we will learn in this video. Identifying heavy and light objects. Today Chotu and his mother have come to play in the park. Chotu wants to play on the seesaw.
Mummy, come on, let's play on it.
As soon as Chotu's mother sits on the seesaw, after Chotu, the seesaw tilts down on her side.
Mummy, why has the seesaw gone down on your side?
Chotu, I'm heavier than you, so this seesaw has gone down on my side. And you are lighter than me, so the seesaw is in the air on your side.
Really, Mummy? Now I understood.
So children, did you see? Mother was heavier than Chotu, so the seesaw went down on her side. And Chotu was lighter than his mother, so the seesaw was in the air on Chotu's side. Today Chotu played a lot in the park and he was hungry after getting back from the park.
Mummy, I'm very hungry. Please give me something to eat.
Chotu, there is an apple and a watermelon in the kitchen. Go and get it.
Chotu picks up the apple from the kitchen and brings it out.
Take this apple, Mummy. Now I will bring watermelon.
Chotu goes to the kitchen to get watermelon. And Chotu tries to lift the watermelon. But he was not able to lift it. Chotu goes to his mother.
Mummy, I'm not able to lift the watermelon.
It's okay, Chotu. The apple is lighter than watermelon, so you picked it up. But the watermelon is heavier than the apple. That's why you couldn't pick it.
Okay, Mummy.
So, children, did you see? Chotu could pick up the apple because the apple was light. But he couldn't lift the watermelon because it was heavy. This means all objects have some weight. Some are light and some are heavy. So children, that was all for today. In this video, we learned identifying heavy and light objects. In the next video, we will learn how to identify the heaviest and the lightest objects. Till then, bye children.